Maya, stay so pure. She is unironically one of the few people that did not get like straight brain disease. Like after being on Twitch and also being so close to where a lot of that brain disease manifests from. And I mean Mischief, of course. Like her proximity to like the factory of brain disease makes this even more remarkable of a feat.